How dare you lie to me that way? Look me right up in my face time after time. Time passed by, I succeed. And I've been doing fine. If you thought I'd die without, you'd be telling yourself a lie. The strength of my spiritual presence is why. You must take a bow. The power in my steps as golden dust rise from my feet teaches you to keep your eyes pure and your head high for your crown. Humility, humble by nature, not just to pass time in an awkward situation. Those of us who know better do better. There is no trust that compares to the God's trustworthy bliss. No person has proven to be valuable in that way. My children trust in me. The Most High and all my guardian angels trust in me, and I trust in them. The way I trust in God, my children trust in God. There is no room or space for a filler. No need to fill my space with the unnecessary nouns. Knowing who I am, I know God made me well equipped. Nothing against liars, but I see through the shit. Choose not to participate in the bullshit. Everybody's saying some new shit about me. Look how unbothered I am. When you are in tune with your source, you start to look at how not engaging can have major benefits for you. I leave all the negative energy with God to sort out with those who try to trespass. I send love to all those in the world. Everybody needed it, even the trespassers.